Hello and welcome back to the second episode on this channel. Last episode I got this pickaxe, but sadly I lost it in this traumatic event. But I start making a base. The base will consist of multiple layers, the top layer being of a lush cave, the middle layer being a dripstone cave, and the bottom layer being a deep dark. I've been playing around with the new blocks and especially the auto crafter lately, and I've already made a one white tileable design. I'm really, really waiting for that new update to drop, so then I can build around with all those blocks in our server. I had a bit of mic issues while recording this next segment, so you're just gonna have to bear with me.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Potatman fans.
Yes, hello, my full, 30 fans that actually watched my last video. Today we will be excavating a railroad. Yay.
You will?
Yeah. Okay, so do you know what trail ruins is?
Nope.
Oh, that's a great start. It's take that, bro. It's kind of like a fun mini game.
So what's a brush? First of all,
you brush stuff with it.
I think we might be good.
Oh, it's relic. Relic.
It's a music disc.
Can you toss that to me? Can you toss that to me, please? That's one of the rarest things you can get. Oh, let's go. Relic.
What did we get from the Mr. Mosquito?
Here is copper. Here is thick. Make a brush.
I shall attack you with a potato.
Let me give you a demonstration of what happens when you break it.
Forgot terracotta.
Nothing happened.
But you forgot about terracotta.
That could have had something fun.
No, it always has the same thing. It had a stained glass pane. Unless you want a yellow stained glass pane.
Yes, that was doing I do.
We get out.
Just
a question.
Legs.
We'll figure it out when we need to get out.
Yeah, right now we've got literally the best loot, so there's only it can only go down from here. Let me finally. Oh, look at this pottery shirt.
Look at something.
Yay!
What did you get?
Send me the achievement.
Oh,
I just love copyright.
First one.
Nice.
Yay! Host armor trim.
Okay. Hey, look, Clint.
Hi, you guys see me?
Yeah, really a local now.
Hey, boys, Rod, and died to a single Enderman.
Oh, there's a ladder here. Yes, ancient people.
I
will respect your ladder. This is the
there's
ultimate
a ladder.
Ladder of
the
ladder.
Server.
Why is there just a random ladder?
Oh, here, I'm back.
Well, because it's part
of
the structure.
Gosh, you scared me.
The ladder of ladderness.
Just like suspicious gravel, so you know if it's suspicious gravel, not to break it.
Oh, that's not good for you two. Oh, another ladder of amazing.
Texture pack.
And another one.
What is that?
Does this connect? Oh,
is it called?
Bad. Yay, it connects. Okay, this is the best ladder that.
Tape.
Now we're all stuck, I think.
What?
What's it called?
Well, Mosquito,
help.
I think we're all stuck. I'm not doing anything with my keyboard.
Help.
Okay,
help.
I hope we really like each other, because I think we might be completely stuck. No, the ladder has cursed us.
Wait, maybe I can... because of...
I'm a bit stuck.
We're all...
I'm trying to break this gravel.
You're going... F5.
That's
this is ladder. Oh, button. I'm free. I'm free. Oh,
no. No, the sacred ladder.
Oh, oh, I'm out.
How do I have
I'm
two
out.
Ladders?
Oh. I'm out.
And here we are in the dig site. And as you can see, we've done it pretty far. We've excavated quite a lot. And everything we've gotten is up here in this chest. We got two relic music discs, which is like really rare. That's crazy. Sadly, I can't play them because I think they're copyrighted. Well, I know they're copyrighted. But we also got two host armor trims. Someone around here has one. And also we got a ton of turds. We're going to keep excavating, but we're mostly done. Ooh, hanging sign.
Can someone give me...
There's a sign. There's a sign.
We're hanging sign. We're going to call this...
I put away my cobblestone.
Let me up.
Give me the skeleton spawner at least.
The place. The dog.
Okay, so how much more are you going to excavate this?
My god, the skeleton has godspeed!
And where are we going to excavate?
I thought you were going to put it in a chest so I could steal
it. We're going to excavate
the place where we dug.
Sorry,
yeah, I'm going to be stealing this later.
Yeah,
place where we
pop. Okay. Yeah. Look at this. Now we have a very friendly, loving pot. I think this is about where we're going to leave this episode off on. We successfully explored a trail ruin, got all of the good things. Like, look at this. We got two relic music discs. Someone has one. We got some light blue dye, of course. That's the best. Loom, furnace, the other disc.
I made the furnace.
And more importantly, we got two wooden hoes, the most important tools in the game.
And an iron hoe.
Yeah, that was fun.
This is actually perfect timing. I have to leave.
Okay. Well, goodbye. I'm gonna whack you out. Yeah. Oh, look at that, guys! I just whacked him out of existence.
I was mining gravel to make coarse dirt, and then it happened. I fell into lava and lost all of my gear again. Sorry about my poor upload schedule. business days. 2 to 5 business days. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. And that's spoilers for the next one. Make sure to like and subscribe so that then you don't miss my content.